Hey folks, it's me, M64 Bros, and earlier ago we received an article slash a rumor that we might be getting a remastered version of Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Not just that, but we might get a little bit more of those GameCube remakes as well, since Metroid Prime Remaster did a phenomenal job. So there might be a 50% chance it might happen, and a 50% chance it might most likely not happen. But hey, even if it does happen, it would be very cool. But like posted in a new Nintendo Direct or something.